Okay, we'll start again. We just interrupted Daddy. So we're at the farmer's market. We just purchased ourselves some sheep manure. And there's some of this gentleman here. So over there they've got some cupcakes and all that. Go for a quick walk around. This guy's selling the goat, the good goat. So if you enter here, oh, you gotta pay, yeah. Gotta pay. Just grab one, thank you.
Yeah, so if you just put your phone units, number on it,
yeah, well over 100.
Just put a name and a phone number.
The grain,
no worries, thank you. Is this is once a month, is it, or what?
Sorry?
Is this once a month or?
Yes, third Saturday of the month.
Oh, okay. Alright. And when will this be raffled or whatever?
Yes.
Alright. So around the table, we got some knickknacks. Oh, we've got some fresh produce here, look. Hello, how are you going? Hello. How are you? Oh yeah, this is the King George Hostel. Got some stuff they're selling here.
Oh, you got me a present.
Okay, you ready to go?
Got some produce here. Hello, ladies. How are you? It's good. Chitnun. So they got all sorts of knickknacks here, look. What do they got here? Let's have a look. Okay. Just traditional Malay stuff. Nasi lemak, nasi goreng. Rinjis. Assalamualaikum. Ada kuih. How budget? How much are the nuts?
$7.
How budget? So if you come to the Saturday farmers market once every third week of every month.
Yeah.
Ada chi kita pakai chi nun dulu. They got all sorts of stuff here. Look, macam-macam ada. Alright, I might get something. How much is that one?
$6.
Alright, I'll grab ini satu, ini dua, ini satu. Yeah, we got in yesterday. It's just right on Jumaat. Ini cik awal. Ya, dua. Dua kacanya. Ah, satu. Alright, terima kasih ya. Apa lagi, insyaAllah. Ya, yeah, sama-sama. Okay, assalamualaikum. Alright, okay, for a quick walk. Thank you. I got some kid stuff here, look. Hello. That's the Katani shears when you 984-2022, look. I know some of these blokes. Yeah. Hello. What do you got here? Oh, old stuff. You got some old watches and stuff.
Yeah.
Okay. You're here every weekend, every month? You're here every month? This is the shearing punya shearing shed. That's where they get the sheep. The sheep come in and they do the shearing in there. And this lovely lady here, she's got, what is she selling? What are you selling? On ladies, kids knickknacks, eh? Oh, hello. What's this called?
This is a spinning wheel and we're spinning sheep wool.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Look. Can I take a video? Yeah. Yeah, see, that's how they do it.
Oh, that's cool.
Yes, if you've never seen that before.
I haven't seen that.
It comes out like that.
So if you come to Katanning.
Is that an example?
Yeah, this is a real, that's wool. That's pure.
That's so cool.
It comes straight from the sheep.
Yeah, right.
Look at that.
Oh.
Even smells like.
Yeah, it smells like a fur. That's really cool.
See? Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. So this is sheep. This is direct sheep wool here. Look. It's got the lanolin. Lanolin's good for your skin, right? Lanolin's good for your skin. Yeah, I used to. There you go. I can feel it. Very, very good. All right, look at that. That's all handmade. Look at that. That's cool. That's cool. I like it. All right, look here. So we've got some raw honey. Look. Hey, guys. So what do we got here?
100% pure natural. Untreated, unheated.
Yeah, I'll grab one. Eh? I'll grab one of these ones.
Okay.
Is that all right?
Yep.
Money pouch. I'm a big fan of honey.
He was vocal.
Yeah, I used to live here.
Did you?
I moved out in, what do they call this? Macrame, was it? We used to make this at school, notes.
Did you?
Actually, we used to make this at Cub Scouts as well, but at school, this stuff here. I forgot how you make it now, but that's, we used to make these. We made a whole heap of them.
Why in Katanning?
Yeah, for Nene is grandma. Nene's pots.
Oh, okay.
Soap. Yeah, they've got some handmade soap there, look.
It has a sheep.
Yeah. Oh, they're selling jams.
Oh, they sell jams.
Yeah, well. How much are the jams?
Six.
This is locally made or what?
Yeah, all handmade. Yeah.
You make it or?
My mom makes jams and relishes and I know the soap. Yeah.
Oh, you make the soap as well? So which one's your mum?
She's not here today.
Oh, and your name?
Christy.
Alright, Christy. Which one's the best one, apart from strawberry?
What's the best one? Blueberry.
Alright, we'll grab one of them.
Yeah.
What else?
I don't get... Oh yeah, ruby red. Oh yeah.
This one started with a peanut butter, that's all.
Grab a strawberry one. Alright, that's so.
That one's yours.
Thank you. So if you don't mind, if you want to see yourself, it'll be on Islander Bro. Yeah. So what was your name again?
Christy
who?
Quartermain.
Oh, Quartermain.
Yeah.
Oh, the Quartermains. Yeah. They've been around for years.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. Yeah. Everyone knows.
This is Christy. She's sort of a newcomer to Katanning.
Yeah.
Sort of.
You're never really a local, are you?
She's from Kojuna.
Yeah.
Yeah. Nice meeting these people. They're selling jams. Like, if you come here every third, is it third or second? Third week of the month. This is at the farmer's market. They've got a few things. Oh, this is the footy oval.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah, this is where the showground uni, right here. The Great Southern Merino Sheep Breeders Pavilion. Right, we're going to go to the... Oh no, the poultry shed's already locked. Alright. Okay, Naz, how was it? Very interesting?
It was pretty good, actually.
Yeah, it's pretty good. Farmer's market today. And didn't expect to buy any stuff, but yeah, it was very good. I enjoyed it. So anyway, we bought some sheep shit. And some food and some knickknacks. No, it's good. Alright, thank you for watching, guys. So if you ever come to Katanning on the third weekend, they have farmers market. That's great. It gets the community together. Alright guys, thank you for watching. Okay, assalamu alaikum. Thank you for watching.